Set Apart is a song about holiness. How can we as the people of God be in the world, but not of the world? It's not a song about separating ourselves off from the world, hiding away in safe Christian bubbles, but no, how can we engage in society, engage in a culture, and how can we as God's people allow Him to fill us up so that we can bring change, light, and transformation to this world? When we were writing this song, we were preparing for a Worship Central conference where 2,000 worship leaders were gathering. And we're thinking very much about this theme of being set apart. In fact, I had that phrase for quite a while. And I'd been looking a lot about the Old Testament priests, the Levites, who would set themselves apart, who would purify themselves as they would serve God and minister before Him. And what does that mean for us as leaders, as worshippers, as musicians, as singers and songwriters to purify ourselves before God? And the amazing thing is, this isn't something we do in our own strength. We can't try a bit harder to live a bit more holy. Actually, it's a thing, it's a great gift God has done for us. And sometimes when we think about holiness, and we think about the cross and the great work that Jesus Christ did for us, we think that the cross is simply about God forgiving us of our sins. But actually, the cross is so much more than that. It's this beautiful exchange where God takes off us our sin, our shame, our brokenness, and He places on us His righteousness, His purity, His life, His goodness, so that we can live lives confident that He that is in us is greater than he that is in the world. So we can live in the world, but not be of the world. We can bring His hope, we can bring His joy, we can bring His peace, we can bring His healing, and we can live free, abandoned lives and bring about change because He lives in us.